one and all present here. We, the children of V.T. High School, are doing a skit on the importance of cleanliness. Hi friends!
Hello!
What are yesterday's updates?
Yesterday? Oh, you're absent yesterday, right? There is an exciting event called as swachh. There will be many activities and we'll have a lot of fun.
Oh, really?
Yes!
I'm sure that I'm gonna participate in swachh.
Of course, you're also a swachh.
There enters the swachh representative.
Good morning, ma'am.
So this is our first meeting. I won't assign your major. Just go home and see Swachh and in the internet and enlighten people to save environment. And also we should see that our surroundings is neat and clean. This is for today. See you next week.
Thank you, ma'am.
The child goes home and curiously searches about Swachh. She really understands the main intention of Swachh. Then the mother calls her for help.
Harshita?
Haan, ma.
Come and help me.
Okay, ma.
What is this, ma? Why are you throwing all the dust here? You must dump it in the dust.
I know, but there are no dustbins.
Even though the child stops the mother doesn't change her behavior and does the same every day. After a week, the child falls ill. The mother feels worried about the child. The mother calls the doctor. By seeing the doctor, the Swachh member also enters the house.
What happened?
She suddenly started vomiting. I'm really getting worried.
The doctor tests the child.
Oh my god, she's affected with dengue. It is all because of your mistake. You people throw garbage here and there and it affects some people like this. So we are trying to arrange some dustbins here and there. So you please try to throw the garbage in the dustbins from now. Use these medicines.
Thank you, doctor.
What happened to you?
Nothing, just a normal fever.
It's all because of
you. No.
The mother changes her behavior and throws the garbage in the dustbin. Meanwhile, the dustbin start a conversation between them.
Today, I'm very happy now. I feel that we have a very important role in the society.
Yes, you are right. We are respected by the others.
Everyone throws dry dust like plastic items, bags, etc. Recyclers collect, recycle them and use them again.
Everyone throws wet garbage like vegetable bins, etc.
Cleanliness is next to godliness.
Stay hygienic, stay clean, stay healthy.
Clean India, green India.
Swachh Bharat.
Swachh Bharat. Swachhata ka satyagraha.
Jai Swachh Bharat.